Have your attention, please. And now, ladies and gentlemen, would everyone please rise and remove all caps as the Southwest Edgecombe Marching Band honors America with the playing of our national anthem. Thank you. The captain for the ninth game, first for Ayden Grifton, number 6, Jamarian Folks, number 11, Ashton Watkins, number 13, Joe Anderson, and number 55, Cole Vaughn. The head coach for Ayden Grifton is Paul Cornwell. The captain for the Southwest Cougars, number 3, Deontez Townsend, number 6, Dontavious Johnson, number 12, Jalen Willoughby, and number 71, Christian Williams. The head coach for the Cougars is Carter Barnell. The officials for the night's game, the referee is Rod Ramsey. The linesman is Harold Finn. The line judge is Mel Goodwin. The back judge is Gary Fox. And the umpire is Robert Himmelway.
Thank you.
number four, Deontez Townsend. Kicking off for Aiden will be number 30, Kieron Frawley. Spotted on the 8th, 5th, and 49 yard line, first and 10, Cougars. Cougars, false start, 5-yard penalty. Second nine from the 48.
SouthWest 7.
31. Aiden Grifton is good. The score now is your Cougars 7 and the Chargers 0.
SouthWest 7. Aiden Grifton 0.
Kicking off the Cougars, number 31, Aiden Newton. Back deep for the Chargers is number 12, Rasheed Johnson. In the back. Take our penalty, moves the ball back to the Cougars' 31-yard line. First and 10, Cougars. Seven to car 11. There's no gain on the play. It'd be second 10. Thank you. Okay, and number 24, Keith Hopkins. That was a gain of 3 to be 3rd and 7. Okay, and number 12, Jalen Willoughby. Leading to his 37-yard line of the Cougars, 4th and 4. Seven, the ball carry to Carly Lovely. Cougars turn it over on down. Ball is spotted on the Cougar 34. Would be 1st and 10, Chargers. Okay, for the Chargers was number 13, Joe Anderson. He was stopped by a host of Cougars. No gain. 2nd and 10. Offsides, 5-yard penalty. 2nd and 5. Pass complete to number 12, Rasheen Johnson. Quarterback sack by a host of Cougars. Ball spotted at the 19-yard line. Would it be 3rd and 10? Brings up 4th and 10.
Southwest,
Ayden Grifton. Field goal drops short, no good. Cougars take over on their own 20-yard line. First and 10, Cougars. Ball carrier number 12, Jalen Willoughby. That was a loss of one, back to the 19, the second down 11. Carrying number 12, Jalen Willoughby. That was a gain of six. It'll be third and five.
First down.
Ball carrying number seven, Jakari Lovely. That was a gain of seven. Ball is spotted at the 32-yard line. First and 10, Cougars. Number 12, Jalen Willoughby. The gain of five, the second five. Goes it to the 37-yard line. Okay, number 24, Keith Hopkins. He is stopped by number 13, Joe Anderson. At the end of the first quarter, it's the Cougars 7 and the Chargers 0. Cougars open the second quarter on their own 42-yard line, first and 10, Cougars! From number one, Tyson is to number 44, Parker Gay. That was a gain of 20 to the Chargers' 42-yard line. First and 10, Cougars! Ball carrying number 7, Jatari Lovely. Gain of 12 to the 31-yard line. First and 10, Cougars. Gain of 15 to the 8-yard line, first and goal, Cougars! Number 12, Jalen Willoughby, touchdown,
flag.
Cougars!
Flag, holding. Flag.
Penalty marker nullifies the touchdown. There was a hold. Number 12, Jalen Willoughby, the ball carrier. Second and goal from the 9.
That's when you put in
Number 7, Jatari Lovely. Touchdown, Cougars! point answered by Ayden Mason and Bud. The total is 14 to Chargers 0. Number 35, Loyalty Fuller, brings it out to around the 31-yard line, first and 10, Chargers. Okay, number 12, Rasheen Johnson. Gain of 7, be 2nd and 3 from the 40. Okay, number 35, Lawrence Fuller. Moves it to the 44-yard line, 1st and 10, Chargers. Pass ball is incomplete, 2nd down and 10. To number 6, Marion Holt. Moves to the Southwest 49, going to be 3rd and 3. Thank you. 32. So good. Okay, number 35, Lawrence Fuller, brings up second goal. Spotted on the 13, first and goal. Number 12, Rasheed Johnson, touchdown Chargers. By number 30, Kawan Crawley is good. It's the Cougars 14 and the Chargers 7. Returning the kick, number 7, Ja'Kari Lovely. After a 75-yard return, the ball will be spotted on the Chargers' 21-yard line, first and 10, Cougars. Ball carrier number 4, Damon Winstead.
How you doing, man? All right, how you doing, man? All right, good to see you, man.
Good to see you, man. All right, all right. Hey, how you doing? Try to get ready.
Ball is spotted on the 8-yard line. First and goal, Cougars.
All right, how you doing, man?
Oh, yeah.
About 40 years old.
Is that right?
How you doing?
It's right here, Bob. It's coming in mighty
good.
Hello. Number 12, Jalen Willoughby. No game. Okay, was number 7, Ja'Kari Lovely. All spotted on the 1-yard line, 3rd and goal. Point after by number 31, Ayden Grifton is good. The score on the Cougars is 21 to Chargers 7.
One, two, three.
No, you good?
Number 12, Machine Johnson. Gain of 7, he's tucked it down in 4. Long slide into 31. 36. To the 41 yard line, first and 10, Chargers. Number 12, Rasheen Johnson. That was a gain of 3, the second down and 7. Third one from the 50. Five-yard penalty against the Cougars, offside, moves it to the 45. It'll be first and 10, Chargers. Okay, it was number 13, Joe Anderson. Gain of 1 to the 44, second down, 9. By the Cougars. Brings up fourth and about 19. Representative, please report to the gate at the end of the field. All homecoming court representative, please report to the gate at the end of the field. Cougars take over on the 36-yard line for to be first and 10, Cougars. PAT fails as the Cougars 27 and the Chargers 7. At this time, we have a special birthday request for Connor Wolf, who turned 16 years old today. He's number 14 on the football field. Take over on their own 35-yard line. First and 10, Chargers. Second 10, pass ball incomplete. To number two, Connor Lawson. Losing to the 39 of the Cougars, first and 10, Chargers.
Okay.
They were set for by number 5, Chucky Evans, as a penalty marker down. There'll be a block in the back. Pass was complete to number 12, Jalen Wilson, by number 2, Octavia Nixon. Timeout, Cougars. Moves it to the Chargers 42-yard line, first and 10, Cougars. There's a gain of 8, ball spotted at the 34-yard line to be second down and 2. Pass was thrown by Little D. Mayo. Brought out to by Ayden Grifton, good. It's the Cougars 34 and the Chargers 7. Kickoff is returned by number 12, Rasheed Johnson. He returned it to the Chargers 20-yard line, first and 10, Chargers. Okay, number 13, Joe Anderson. Moves it to the 36, first and 10, Chargers. Please welcome to the field our ninth grade representative.
Are you hiring?
First, Vivian Mayo and Mackenzie Davis.
Oh yeah.
Okay, we'll start over. First is Devion Mayo and Mackenzie Davis. Andre Downey and Sophie Clark.
Yo, what's up? All right, no problem. What's up? All right.
Kanaji, this is your 10th grade representative, Kanaji Hopkins and Talia Evans. Next, from the 10th grade, is Logan Webb and Olivia Lewis. And now, your 11th grade representatives. First, Keyshawn Davis and Chenaya Pitts. From the 11th grade, Parker Jane, Alana Carroll. And now, these are your nominees for Senior King and Queen. First, Rodney Petaway, escorting Anastasia Chavis. TJ Lovett, escorting Ramsey Bryant. Sanasia Jones. Deontez Townsend, escorting Tamara Mayo. Darian Abrams, escorting Ruby Sanchez. And Dantavius Johnson, escorting Yasmin Joyner. Thank you, seniors. And now, would you please congratulate this year's homecoming king, Jalen Willoughby, and our 2023 homecoming queen is Anastasia Chavis. Everyone, let's hear for the 2023 homecoming court. thank everyone.
Thank you. Hey, first one been to a year. First one been to a year. Probably 5, 6 years.
Thank you.
Kicking off for the Cougars will be number 31, Ayden Grifton. Ball is down by number 77, Devion Stewart. Charges takeover on the 50-yard line, first and 10. Okay, it was number 12, Rushy Johnson. That was a game of time. It'd be second down and one. Ball is spotted at the 37-yard line of the charge. To the 42-yard line, first and 10, Chargers. ball to the end of the 35. Lloyd to Flores, stopped by Ocean Cougars. There's a gain of one, second down and nine. Ball spotted at the 44 yards. Okay, it was number 12, Rasheen Johnson. This is to the 47-yard line, would be third. Offside, just a 5-yard penalty. Moving to the 47 of the Cougars, first and 10, Chargers. Pass is complete to number 10, Jack Buell. The gain of one, second and nine, ball was spotted at the 45. As you complete to number two. Okay, number 35, Loyalty Fuller. At this time, we'd like to recognize class members of 1983 for their 40th anniversary. We have several 40th anniversary members here from 1983. Congratulations. Number 35, Loyalty Fuller of the ball carrier. Ball spotted at the 10-yard line, third and one. Okay, number 12, Rasheen Johnson. Ball spotted at the 7-yard line of the Cougars. We're going to be first and goal, Chargers. Holding against the Chargers, that's a 10-yard penalty. Oh. moves it to the 17-yard line, first and goal. Number 12, Rasheen Johnson. Second down and goal. Okay, it was number 12, Rasheen Johnson. Ball spotted at the 2-yard line, would be third and goal. The PAT is good. The score now is your Cougars 34 and the Tigers 14. Number 6, Dontavious Johnson. And yard line, first and 10, Cougars. ball carrier, number 12, Jalen Willoughby. That was a gain of 10 on the play. Moves it to the 41-yard line. First and 10, Cougars. Carrying the ball, number 12, Jalen Willoughby, gain of one, second down and nine. Number 12, Jalen Willoughby. Ball will be spotted at the 34-yard line, going to be third and three. Number 12, Jalen Willoughby, the ball carrier. It'll be fourth and one. Against the Cougars, false start, 5-yard penalty to be fourth and six. Pass falls incomplete. The Chargers will take over first and 10. Against the Cougars, that's pass interference. That's a 15-yard penalty. Moves it to the Cougars' 43-yard line. First and 10, Chargers. Moves it back to the Chargers 48-yard line. We're to be third and 21. First and 10. Was defended on the play by number 3, Deontez Townsend. Brings up second down and 10. Ball is spotted at the 17-yard line. Ball carrier number 13, Joe Anderson. Carry number 12, Rasheen Johnson. There's a gain of 9 on the play. Moves it to the 39. We're going to be second down and 1. The end of the third quarter, with your own Cougars 34 and the Chargers 14. Charges open the third quarter on the 39-yard line, second and one. Pass falls incomplete, third and one. Penalty against the Chargers, the illegal shift. It's a 5-yard penalty. Moves it back to the 39-yard line. It'll be third and six. Incomplete, fourth and six. Penalty is against the Chargers. Holding.
Decline.
Cougars take over of the Chargers 34-yard line. First and 10, Cougars. Ball carry was number 7, Ja'Kari Lovely. No gain on the play. It'll be second down and 10. Okay, at number 24, Key Hawkins. Ball spotted at the 29, third and 5. Thank you. timeout Cougars. Moves it to the 19-yard line after a run gain of 12. Going to be first and 10, Cougars. Number 12, Jalen Willoughby, the ball carrier. The gain of one, second down, 9. Ball spotted on the 17-yard line. Suck it down at 9. Ball carry, number 12, Jalen Willoughby. Brings up 3rd and 4. Ball will be spotted at the 13-yard line. Number 24, Key Hopkins, touchdown, Number 7, Jatari Lovely is in for the 2-point conversion. It's a Cougars 43 and the Tigers 14. Come on. fans are reminded to be invited to a fifth quarter celebration sponsored by Oakwood Baptist Church. Sponsored by Oakdale Baptist Church. At Oakdale Baptist Church. So repeat that again. That's a fifth quarter celebration at Oakdale Baptist Church. After the game, all students are invited. Thank you.
All right, y'all go. All right now.
Chargers take over on their own 37-yard line, first and 10. The pass is complete to number 32, Zamir Nelson. That was a gain of 6, be second down and 4. The first and 10 from the 47-yard line of the Cougars. Pass falls incomplete. Second down and 10. Number 12, Sheen Johnson. Well responded at the 41-yard line, which will be third and 4. Okay, there's number 35, Lordy. There's a penalty marker down. Hold it against the Chargers. Will be spotted at the 49-yard line, where it'll be 3rd and 14.
Number 12, Rasheen Johnson.
ball is probably near the Cougar 20-yard line. We're to reverse it to the Chargers. Number 35, Lord. Gave a two, second down and ball carry, number 11 on the quarterback keeper is Ashton Watkins. Ball is spotted at the 5-yard line, first and goal, Chargers. Fumble on the play was recovered by the Chargers. Brings up second down and goal. Be spotted at the 2-yard line, which is third and goal. Number 13, Joe Anderson, touchdown Chargers. Two-point conversion fails. It's your Cougars 42 and the Chargers 20. This Wednesday night, I'd like to invite everyone back to see the future of the Cougar football program, as the Cougar Bowl will be played here Wednesday night at 6 o'clock between South Edgecombe and West Edgecombe. Come out and support Cougar football. Thank you. Cougars take over in their own 48-yard line. First and 10, Cougars. Penalty against the Cougars, 5 yards, first and 15. Okay, was number 4, Damon Winston. Those are also 5. No gain on the play. The second 15. Okay, number 4, Damon Winston. Ball be spotted at the 46-yard line. For to be 3rd and 4. Number 12, Jalen Willoughby. Ball's gonna be spotted at the 8-yard line for the third and goal. Number 12, Jalen Willoughby. Ball spotted at the 1-yard line, 2nd down and goal. Number 12, Jalen Willoughby, touchdown, Cougars. after it's good, it's a Cougar. 49 is the target. 20. Just a reminder for the upcoming week here at SouthWest, the Cougar Bowl will be Wednesday night at 6 o'clock between South and West Edgecombe. Then Thursday night, the JV Cougars will play host to Washington High School. Kickoff time will be 6 o'clock. And then this Friday night, the varsity travels to Washington for a 7 o'clock kickoff. Beginning of two to be second down and eight, ball is planted at the 34-yard line. Ball is at the 35 of the Cougars, first and 10, Chargers. No gain, second down and 10. Number 35, Loyalty Fuller. Gain of 8, third and 1. Pelt against the Cougars, pass interference. Thank you. pass was intercepted by number 5, Shaquie Evans. They spotted at the 20-yard line of the Chargers. First and 10 for the folks, that'll be your ball game. The Cougars 49 and the Chargers 20.